Okay, like I said earlier, we're gonna get run really low on charge, and Tesla is starting to get a little nervous because of my risk-taking abilities, I guess. But hopefully we'll have enough energy to get to the winery and to the next charger in Fredericksburg.